morning to you all. I am Anushka. I am studying 4th standard in St. Joseph Public School. Today topic is Father of Our Nation. Mahatma Gandhi was great leader of India. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is known as the Father of Our Nation or Papu. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. In this remembrance, this day is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti every year. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi. Mother's name was Putribai. Gandhiji's wife was Kasturi Bai. After passing matric, he went to England to study law and became barrister. He followed the path of not violent, but pure Kali, and was a follower of simple living, hiding. He was a leader of Indian Congress. He carried out various freedom movements, including Satyagraha, Quit India movement, non-cooperation movement, etc. These movements had a huge impact on the British and led our country on a path to freedom. Mahatma Gandhi was shot dead on 13 January 1948. It was a great loss to India and to the world as well. Jai Hind. Thank you.